And they've attacked targets all over Ukraine. In Zhytomyr and Dnipro, they had quite significant outages of power and water, and in Kharkiv, civilian casualties in Kiev.
Somewhere in between our past and our future, rolling over all the dividing themes. Are you still listening? Want to be heard by you? Slow fall into the Indian Sea, where the cold and hot meet. Takes me there.